reach Taiwan. Hi guys, so we are at the departure gate now. It's about almost 11:40 at night. So we touched down in the morning and we immediately went to the 7-Eleven to see if there's any interesting food or drinks to buy. We have reached Taiwan! We just put our luggage at the locker storage, the locker at Taoyuan HSR. And now we're walking to find breakfast! So we ordered the pork and kimchi. Mine is the pork and kimchi with additional egg. This is the pork with peanut butter. It's a unique pairing. After breakfast, we went back to Taoyuan HSR to take bus 501. So this bus takes us straight to Da Xi Lao Jie, which is also Da Xi Old Street, and it only took 30 minutes. I absolutely love taking the Taiwan HSR. We had reserved seats, so it was super fast free. The train was very, very clean, as you can see, and super comfortable. Thank you. this is my favorite beef cubes ever. Oh my gosh, it's so good. So we decided to order a plate of smelly tofu to try, and wish us luck. The weather seems pretty okay now, not too hot yet, but then again it's only 8 a.m. in the morning, so it's hard to say whether it's gonna be really hot today. And let's go for breakfast. Yay, our long-awaited railway bientang. We're gonna get it and eat it on the train. Drum. So I think this is like a cultural village that's popular in Tainan, and we have already gotten the entrance ticket from klook, and yeah, here we go. It's which one?
Sugar refinery.
Wow, this place looks like Harry Potter. Is that the sorting hat? Oh my gosh! It looks like the sorting hat! And they even have like dreams that look like straight out of Harry Potter scene. It was super hot and humid the period we were at Taiwan. Definitely way worse than Singapore. This was only day 2 and you can see my face was one shade darker. Time for bubble tea. Yay, we have reached the entrance. We took the HSR to Taipei and took the normal train to Xiamen. I love staying at Xiamen Ding because it is always so busy and happening. Our hotel was right smack in Xiamen Ding. It wasn't the best, but good enough considering the fact that we only booked it the day before.
Our long-awaited steamboat dinner. This is the best hot pot, I feel. And we last had this in 2019, so we're very excited!
你待會攪拌，會有一個很像那個水墨畫。哦，OK。你要拍嗎？拿出來。好。然後還有這個 caramel。好。
这个也很精彩，哦，这个也是，我谦虚哦。这旁边不需要，这是一件很精准的一些，
小心不要呛到。
对，这是也很。
怕人家会呛到。
这是两个。哇！我们 feature 的艺术亮点，你刚才的 spontaneous。
好吃吗？
好吃。
好，谢谢。
好，120。